Oh man, I think this hot sauce is going to pop my ears. I'm having a baby, you know.
I'm not looking forward to this.
Okay. Hey, buddy.
Hi.
How you doing?
I'm okay. I'm doing pretty good.
So, you've been watching. You know what the deal is.
I do.
I'm going to say it again for your streamers at home, anyway. Here's a little plaque here. A little plaque. It's really actually made. I made it by hand out of my 3D printer. And my label maker. You can't see it, but it says Smokescreen LoveCon 2021. That's a little Twitch logo.
Fun.
But there's a catch. You can't have this until you've had my chili wings.
My chili wings.
How you doing?
Damn.
How you feeling?
I love spicy food. Like, I actually really like the taste of it.
Yeah.
My body doesn't agree with it. My body can't take the spice.
Oh yeah.
So this will be interesting.
Because, so you eat it and you're like, yeah, yum. And then you're like,
yeah.
Oh, Nelly.
Because when it comes to spice, I don't actually have, I've never really had hot sauces.
Yeah.
It only really, when it comes to spice, it tends to be things like curries, like Thai curries, Indian curries, that kind of thing. When depends. I find Thai stuff tends to be spicier than Indian.
Yeah.
So I get like.
Pass the hot one over because I realize I've just got to dunk. I got to dunk one of these in as well. So
I get like a mild when it comes to chili, like Thai stuff.
Okay.
Because that is hot.
Okay, fair
but
enough.
That I can deal with, and it's a nice hot.
I used to make really, really spicy chilies.
So
and then. Again, after the Scotch Bonnet incident, yeah. I've just had to dull everything down.
I think the worst thing I've ever done when it comes to spice is I accidentally ate a Thai chili, which if you know Scoville's Girl ratings, it's hotter than all three of them.
Oh yeah, for sure. Well, that's why I had the Scotch Bonnet.
Miles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If we do this again, I think I'm going to just buy chilies.
Oh.
And we can just be like,
yeah.
Crunch.
Like I was eating garlic chili chicken.
Yeah.
And it had one of the chilies on, and I didn't realize. I put the whole thing in my mouth.
Yeah.
So I just ate an entire Thai chili.
Yeah.
And I was dead for like 2 hours.
They're hot. It's the seeds, man. It's the seeds. So, first things first, nice and easy. I haven't tried any of these because everyone keeps picking the hot stuff for me. But, you know, who cares?
You can try it later. It
smells nice. It smells like tomato. It smells nice. You want to
smell? Smell nice, actually.
Okay. So, pop that over. Yeah. Okay. You good? Need to see a marker, bless
yeah.
you.
Yeah, just so I can, you know, go in and...
get it afterwards. That makes sense. You're a smart man. Smart man. So what we're going to do, I'm going to drench one of these wings.
Oh.
And I'm going to ask you a question.
Sick.
Well, a couple of questions. I'm going to question you while we're doing it. Mm-hmm. So let's get this one nice and covered, because I think if we're going to get a reaction out of anyone, we're getting a reaction out of you. So,
yeah, that's very true.
Without being a dick, you're my target today. You know, the other two, they handled it well. Gov started to Kylan sweated. Gov took it like a champ, you know? He was good, though. He admitted it. He was like, yeah, it's hot. Yeah, I'm struggling. It's hot. But he was good. He took it like a man. I saw him. He's like, chill. Can you do the same, though? Can you take it like a man? And you know what? That's a horrible saying, actually. Sorry, I do apologize. That's a bad saying. Can you take it? Like a strong individual, you know. But yeah, just
no.
Nope,
you're just not gonna charge my phone. Sorry.
Oh, it's right. I've got a wireless one if you want.
No, it was working. That's why I'm annoyed.
On charger. Have a little bite. I think this tissue's knocking about somewhere. Just clean the tray up to your mouth so you don't get it on your.
There is a wing.
It's a substantial amount. It's dripping.
It do be dripping.
Yeah, it's nice. I'm interested, actually, because if he says he doesn't deal well, then it's fun to see how they actually deal. How's it taste?
Oh, nice.
You nice? You like it?
Do you know what's going to make it worse?
More?
I have an ulcer.
Oh, bro, yeah, that's going to suck.
Right there.
I got
right at the front.
Yeah.
Sorry.
My lips are chapped from blowing my nose. So any cuts or like splits when I eat it, it's just like, yeah.
No, that's good.
It's good. It's nice.
Yeah. No, that's.
I need to try this one. I might put someone.
That's a normal, good heat that I can take.
Yeah.
And be fine with.
Heck yeah! Cool. Well, there we go. Ethan, what made you become a streamer?
You. That's not even a lie.
Excuse me?
Like, I obviously came here.
Yeah.
And did media.
Yeah.
For a couple of years. And whilst I was doing it, obviously I met you and fuck your phone. And whilst I was doing it, obviously I found out you were a streamer.
Yeah.
And I've been thinking of doing something like YouTube for a while. And I started watching people stream on Twitch and stuff, and I was like,
you're welling up a bit. You're welling up a little bit, you good?
No, no, I'm good. I'm just trying to sort this out. Sorry. There. That'll do.
Yeah, we'll swap. I'll wear the first for a bit.
Let me just adjust your hat.
I'll wear the first for a bit.
And make it really small.
There you go. Look at that.
There we go. Yeah, so I was here doing my thing.
Yeah.
Met you, found out you streamed, and I don't know. I just sort of, what's going on there? Yeah, manic. GG's on the spice.
Hey, hey, my guy.
Cheers, manic. So yeah. I don't know. I wanted to do YouTube. YouTube was what I thought I wanted to go down the route of. So one of the big reasons why I wanted to learn how to edit and stuff.
Hmm.
So that's why I came in. But then, I don't know. Being a performer, I like live audiences.
Yeah.
So I think the idea of streaming live and Twitch felt
it combines it
felt more right.
Yeah.
I'm still gonna eventually try and start doing YouTube and stuff as well. Mm. But doing something to a live audience feels right to me.
You can get a reaction out
I can
of
get a reaction out of it, and I know whether what I'm doing is right or wrong.
Yeah, and there are times where you can run out of stuff to say, and it's very nice to be like, so there's good and bad to both.
That's actually really nice.
With YouTube, you can just cut out the bits that you don't like.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you can't with you can't with streaming, but with streaming you can get people to talk back to you. You can get answers. You can ask questions. You know, you can get interaction. You know, and with YouTube you can't do that. Well, you can do it live, but you can't do that until the video is out there, you know, with the comment sections and things.
Billy,
I look like I'm about to sell you a rug.
Yeah, it's about right. But yeah, so
how was that?
That was nice. That was actually really nice.
Cool, so that's the first one.
I'd eat that again. Nice. That one I'd eat again.
Cool. Good to know. So I can't remember. I think this is like 2000 something.
Yeah. I know I have had Tabasco.
You've had Tabasco. Most people have had Tabasco on the Sea Gouveia.
And this is where I think...
There we go. Let's really bathe.
You are
really
bathing that in. Okay, I may not finish this wing. This might be too hot for me to finish, but I might be able to take it.
Yeah.
I might be able to take
it. See how you do. So... Are you ready? You ready for this one? Get on in there. Get on in there. Be a champ.
Be my
little
dripping. Me. That is like legit.
I don't know if you guys can see, but his eyes are welling up. Welling up a little bit. He's like, motherfucker, you see the fight in this guy. Me and Simon have agreed that your best selling point as a streamer, I hope you don't mind this, is you get mad.
I get so mad.
They're so good. You're such an angry boy.
Let me make this bigger. Where is the welling up?
I don't know. Maybe it's just
where
the lighting.
Is the welling
I think it's because of
the
lighting.
Lighting.
I think it's the lighting. Okay. All right. Yeah. All right. Okay. Okay.
Don't try to do me dirty.
There you go. Okay.
Don't
okay.
do me dirty.
Okay. It's just me. I'm crying to myself in the corner. You good?
Yeah, I'm good. I was reading.
Let's do it. How's that?
I'll do that after.
Hydrate. What time to redeem it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, a little spice. Little spicy? A little hot? Some heat to that. Some heat to that.
Yeah, no, it's definitely hotter. It also doesn't taste as nice.
Yeah, it's vinegary.
Yeah, do you know what? Vinegary. That's what it is. I don't like vinegar.
Yeah.
Oh, that just hit my ulcer. And that just hit my ulcer. That hurt.
So, how long have you been streaming for?
I have been streaming for just over a year.
Yeah.
Oh, I am welling up. Oh, that one made me go. Okay, no, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. No, just over a year.
Yeah.
A year in July.
July, bloody hell.
July. Bloody oh, year. Fuck, no, not even just over. That's like a year and 5 months now.
I was going to say, you've been doing it for a while now, buddy. You know, coming up to two.
I'm coming up to a year and a half.
Year and a half.
I'm coming up to a year and a half.
Yeah, because you used to... Yeah, you...
Because I started...
Just after... Like not
just to the end of lockdown.
I mean, yeah.
The end of lockdown, because that's when I then was able to go home to my PC. Yeah, yeah, I'm not continuing that wing.
Yeah, is that hot, is it? Oh, buddy, it's okay. Fair.
You don't save me, because... I'm going through all of them first.
Yeah, they say don't drink water because then it just coats your mouth. Okay, so...
Tingly.
Come on, one more bite. Can you give me one more bite?
I can give you one more.
Give me one more bite?
I can give you one.
I'll ask you a question and then, you know, per bite.
Oh, fuck me.
There we go, look at this. World champion. So, we know when he starts streaming, we know why he starts streaming. If you were let's talk about that. So, I mean, you've been going through some difficulties with the internet and stuff lately.
Yeah.
So, as a young person, so we know that, you know, discoverability from Kyler, we know that discoverability on Twitch is a little tough at the moment.
Yep.
We know from Gov that, you know, if you want to get into streaming, it does actually have a lot of good qualities, a lot of stuff that kind of really helps you become confident and stuff.
Yeah, it really does.
As someone who is now also going to university and having to deal with, like, stuff like bad internet, can you tell me kind of like some of the difficulties you've been having with it? Because like, what people need to, I think, as well as knowing how good streaming can be for you, I think people need to be aware that there is a challenge to it.
Yes, there is a challenge to it. So the difficulties that I'm finding with being at uni and doing a degree is the workload.
Yeah.
So I can't tell you anything from this year because obviously I've not been able to stream at all this year, but last year there was a lot of work.
Yeah.
A lot of work. So. Huh? Lips tingling.
Oh, yeah, I know. Lips to get you.
Yeah. So. I made a schedule.
Yeah.
I made a schedule. But in the end, I kind of just sort of went with the flow.
Yeah.
So if I had too much work, I wouldn't stream.
Yeah.
Or I wouldn't stream three times, I'd stream twice.
Yeah.
The one night I tried to keep one, and it was very rare that I actually had to get rid of all of them. Why is that going out of focus?
It's the heat.
Come here, bitch. There we go. So some advice I would give is when you're starting out, don't stream every day.
Yeah,
obviously. Burnout and discoverability, like Kyler said, there's no point. There is no point. But just do it when you want to do it.
Yeah.
So if that means you have a month where you're like, I'm not in the mood for it.
Sorry, I just thought of a great question. You're a performer.
I am a performer.
Your first stream, right?
Oh.
You sit down, streaming for the first time.
Yeah.
Right, you're like, cool, my friends stream. I've seen people streaming. Seems like a lot of fun. Yeah. Sit down, turn your stream on. You're playing for like an hour, you've got no one in chat. What do you do?
Bullshit your way through it.
Yeah?
Chat. Just talk to yourself. And I'm going to give advice that I heard from other people. And this may sound kind of counterintuitive because they can see what you're doing. But actually just describe what you're doing.
Mm.
Like genuinely. So say you're playing, like I was playing Warzone earlier. If you're playing on your own and you're not playing with friends, so you're not talking to other people, just talk to yourself and describe what you're doing.
So like your internal monologue.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, because everyone, when you play games, you have an internal monologue.
Like, I'm going to go over here, I'm going to kill this guy. I'm gonna go, yeah.
Say it. Openly just say it.
Okay.
And get used. You have to get used to talking to yourself. Like you have to. Because even earlier today, I had people watching me, but they were lurking. Which is completely fine, but you need to get used to talking to yourself.
Yeah.
Because if you wait for somebody to come in,
you won't be talking.
You'll be there in silence. So if someone comes in and they're new, and they're watching, and you're not talking,
and you're not enjoying yourself, then
they're not going to enjoy because they think, oh, this guy's just not talking
Yeah, and that's when you get into like skilled players who rely heavily on being good at the game as opposed to their personality, I suppose.
Yeah, it depends, and it also, again, it's one of, it's like that. It depends on why you're streaming, or it depends on what your niche is.
Okay.
So if your niche is you're good at the game,
yeah,
hone in on that.
Okay.
But don't let your talking and your personality drop.
Yeah, you still need a bit of everything. Yeah. You just need to focus on your strengths.
Yeah.
Okay.
I would say your personality is so much more important.
Yeah.
Than your ability at the game.
You think?
Yes, 100%. Because me, I am bad at Warzone.
Yeah.
I'm bad. I'm not a good player. I would never call myself a good player. But I would say that the fact that I can bullshit and chat and just sort of...
Yeah.
Just waffle.
Yeah.
The fact that I can just waffle and I have... Well, I've been told I have somewhat of a personality.
Oh, yeah.
People will want to watch me because of the personality, not because of the gameplay.
Okay.
People are there to watch you, not your gameplay.
Yeah,
I can't unless you're big streamers.
There was
certain
someone,
big streamers, they literally go to watch because they know that they're good. So they're like, okay, I'm gonna watch you because you're good, not because of their personality.
I was talking to the other day. I think I was talking to Simon, and he was telling me that there's a guy. And when people go and watch his streams, he'll talk for a while before the stream starts, like the game starts even. And that someone once said, "Mate, just start the game already." And he just unleashed, like he turned around and was like, "Mate, you're here to see me. If you want to go watch the game, go watch a fucking walkthrough." You know?
No, that, and genuinely, that is what I 100%
like,
agree with.
You know, and I never thought about it like that. You know, I never did. Because I'll play like story games, and sometimes I will worry that I'm talking over the story. But then I suppose if someone wanted to watch the story,
they'd watch a Let's Play of it.
Yeah. It's a tough one. It's a tough thing to balance, I think, definitely.
Yeah.
So, now in the last two times, I have given these
two
guys...
Things.
Oh.
One, is Among Goose still happening?
Among Goose is still happening.
I'm
going to
join
after
you
this.
For Among Goose.
I'll go after this. I'm going to get a quick drink and then we'll jump on Among Us.
Good, because then that gives me another game to do.
I'm going to blow my nose
and
as well.
And secondly, Flash... No, Brandon. Give Flash a language that isn't German, Spanish, or Polish.
Yiddish.
There you are. There's another random. Geez, yeah, it's
right.
A good one.
Or Welsh. Welsh is a fun one.
Welsh is. There's two, in case you need
so,
to.
So, I've done a little challenge with these guys so far. You have a choice of taking a swig of the hot one.
Mm-hmm.
The hottest one, even. In the last time, Gov has added Tabasco to our little marinade here, which these have been sitting in while we've been talking. You have a choice as well. I can either add the coolest one
mm-hmm.
in, which would just add a little flavor, I think.
Uh-huh.
Or we can take a swig of the hottest one together again.
Oh, swig might kill me. The chicken might dull it down. Fuck it, if we're gonna do it.
Yeah?
We're gonna do it.
What are you thinking? What are you thinking?
I'm going to add this, and we're going to do the chicken.
Oh, no. I've already added that.
Oh, you've added that as well.
We're adding this
you've
one,
so
all three
that.
Sources are going to be in this
all
one.
Three sources. Fine, let's go. So, Welsh or what? Yiddish.
So, Welsh... Yiddish is... If I remember rightly, it's Jewish.
Jewish, I believe.
It could be Greece or... yeah. Have a Google. Yiddish. It's literally spell how it sounds. It's like the easiest word in the world to... Let's have a little.
I'm 49 pounds away from needing to slap something on my chest.
That's really good. I'm really proud of you, buddy.
I'm scared.
You've done a really good job.
That's going to hurt.
You have done a fantastic job tonight.
Well, sure,
you all have. You all have.
They don't work, so you need to give another one.
Huh?
They don't work.
Well, sure, you just don't work. Maltese.
Maltese. Yes,
right, so are you gonna eat your last one? I'm gonna eat you. There should be some tissues somewhere. I can't remember where the tissues went. You might wanna.
I might.
Use
yeah.
the empty tray. Use the empty tray. Yeah, just so it drips into it. And I'll get you some tissues before we're done.
Yeah, I was going to say, because yeah. I've been licking my fingers.
Yeah. I'll get you some tissues.
No more licking of the fingers.
You going to take a bite of that? I'm going to ask you a couple of questions about LoveCon.
Fun.
I'm going to eat mine. You can ask me a couple of questions. And then you've earned your trophy.
Sick.
So.
Yeah.
Smoke screen. My guy. Final piece. You can choose.
Oh, shit.
Use the other one. Yeah, use the other one just to... That is drenched. Look at that.
Oh, no. What the fuck is this? This is going to kill me.
I'm going to pour all of this on a pizza later and just eat it.
Well, I'm not going for a big bite with this one.
Do it. Do it. Last bite. Last bite. Go big, go home. Go big, go home.
Oh, I'm dead. Headshot too.
Oh, fuck off, Manic.
Stand on your head now?
Oh, Manic, fuck off.
Food, huh? Food first, then, because you might throw
obvious,
up.
Well, obvious. Yeah.
I can't laugh because of my fucking cough. I just did a weird one.
Fuck you, cunt.
Yeah.
Well, if you survive,
obviously.
Oh shit.
How's that?
It's fine.
Yeah?
It's weirdly fine.
Yeah? Right.
This is the one that kicked in later, isn't it?
Did you put Tabasco on?
No, we've mixed all of them
all
in
there. All three of them are in there now.
Yeah. But I made sure to put a bit more of that on top. Well, this is it. You said it neutralized it, but you got a little heat afterwards. So I'm hoping, because I put a little more. Or the hot sauce on after, just to double up. He's gone in for another bite, motherfucker. Went in for another bite. It's weird how it affects you. Tabasco, it's more of a lingering heat.
Tabasco has been the worst.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not... You know what it is? It's fucking started.
That or your mouth's just gone numb from the Tabasco.
Survive, Barry.
Yeah, he's chowing down. Man loves it. Fair play, you know, fair play. I'm just like just in awe.
I'm really trying to figure out
how that's worked.
Whether it just hasn't hit me yet, or whether that has actually dulled it down.
Yeah, well, I'll find out when I take a bite. But we'll see. So, smokescreen, Ethan, Mungai. What do you think of LoveCon?
It's been sick.
You enjoyed it?
Yeah, I don't want it to end.
You literally turned up today.
Yeah.
Like, came back today.
Yesterday. I arrived yesterday. Night.
Yeah.
Literally, I arrived at 9 last night.
Yeah. Man.
Oh, fuck.
Is it here?
Oh.
Is it coming in?
Yeah.
Yes!
It's coming in.
And he just ate the whole fucking thing.
But it is still nicer than the... Yes. Like, it's actually
Tabasco's more of an instant thing, whereas that's slower heat.
Like, I actually finished that one.
Yeah.
And I couldn't finish the Tabasco
wing.
But no, that was nice. I tried that.
So, you like LoveCon?
Yes. I wish we were doing the 24-hour one.
I wish we were too, but it's just... We got a bigger place. If we got a private place, then we could do it next year, but
can
we can't.
Can you fuck off, please?
Hello. It's probably my glasses, you know.
Bitch.
What was I gonna say? You like LoveCon. Do you think people should be coming by? Do you think people should?
Yes.
Like, do you think more people should know about it? Come by and enjoy it.
Yeah. Yes.
Yes. Definitely. Yes. Yes.
Just it was. I feel like if we had like, say we could use, say it was possible to do it. Somewhere similar to this, where it's got like a lighting rig that's already in, kind of thing, set it up, big studio, that would be perfect.
Yeah.
This layout is actually ideal.
Yeah. Well, the good thing about the staging and stuff is it's portable, so if we did it again, we'd take the staging with us.
Yeah.
But we'd just touch up on a few bits that didn't work too well, like the tables and things. Finally. Do you think we should do it again?
100%.
Definitely?
Yep.
Any changes? Oh, you already said
24 hours.
24 hours. I'll think about it. Yeah. I think Alex would kill me if I spent any more time on this project. Well, we'll have a think, because this was.